Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to deliver now. My speech to you. Since I became a Toastmaster, I've been delivering my speeches as my babies. My baby is quiet right now. Babies are born out of love. So let me tell you my Toastmaster love story from the very beginning. This story began in my childhood. I grew up inspired by great speakers of the Soviet age. The sound R mispronounced by Lenin thrilled me. Товарищи красноармейцы вперед! When I heard Nikita Khrushchev talk at the United Nations, I understood that a good speaker must shock his audience and use visual aids. Я вам покажу Пушкина мать! Finally, Brezhnev showed me that you are never too old to be a public speaker. I was afraid that he would lose his jaws. Дорогие товарищи. I saw other people making speeches and I wanted to do it myself. But my first experience was not a happy one. At school, I was asked to speak in a large hall like this one. But as soon as I approached the stage, I totally forgot what I was going to say. So I remained innocent and virgin for a long time. Until I heard Zhenya telling something about you, my dear friends. They gathered together. They exchange roles. They evaluate each other. I wanted to try it too. But what will my mom say? I forgot about my shyness. Nothing could stop me. And then I met him. My first Toastmaster club. I fell in love immediately. He was a skillful lover. He asked me to introduce myself. He shook my hand. And then this happened. It was in room two. Gentleman. He never asked about prepared speeches before I became a member. My experience as Toastmasters told me that before getting engaged, you need to try several clubs. Chosen one, my two talkers. When he asked me to become a member, I could not refuse. His marriage gift, this little Toastmaster son, is so precious to me. We got married and we're officially allowed to have children. Yeah. We have 9 of them now. Prepared speeches. This is our firstborn. She is the strongest one. Because she had to break the ice. And this is our last baby. Our youngest baby. A little too long, 11 minutes. We are all different. But the process of creation is always the same. First, some idea, some conception fertilizes my mind. I start to think of it. I cannot sleep. It grows within me. And sometimes weeks and months pass before it matures and time of delivery comes. There are several delivery stages and techniques. No need to repeat. You know them all. I just want to tell you only one thing. Never forget about love. Remember, you do not make speeches. You give birth to them. In the beginning, you will think that nothing changes. But time will pass, and you will find the right words. They will combine into beautiful sentences. Your voice will become strong and loud, and you will think that there is nothing more wonderful in this world than your speech, and you will feel eternal happiness. But only those who in the radiance of their highest success can feel the chills of the satisfaction can become distinguished those mothers. I mean, distinguished those masters.